little dark tonight. Anyways,
we're back. Look who we got.
Hopefully this thing, well, this thing stayed on four wheels last time, but got the side by sides. Storm's rolling in. And a lot of dudes. See, we can end up upside down there. Tough guy, eh? I hope you do end up upside down. Yeah, it's not too bad. My butt might get wet. I feel like that thing's gonna explode tonight.
In about 27
the winch on this thing. Oh, got all the grass in there. You effed up! You let off!
See, if I went from that way, it would be fine.
I should have wore my Crocs instead of boots tonight. I didn't realize we're going in this deep.
Thank God for winches. Best accessory you can ever buy for a side-by-side.
She's a little warm, but she'll make her.
Again.
What's getting wrecked next? The old Focus over there?
No, I think the Can-Am.
The Can-Am?
Yeah.
Renegade. Well, Jeep made her. Trying to take the shortcut, eh?
Oh,
go the other way and take the swamp like the boys did here. Again. There goes the boot.
Straight.
Just move it. You got just
over to here. Towards Dorian.
Mater.
Didn't even
lose the dart. No problem.
I don't need to get covered in mud.
You are covered in mud.
Nick, why are you turning away?
You want to get dirty.
You hit my eye.
Fuck.
Mud back here. You're buried, overeaten.
Hey!
You coming?
I made the mistake going slow.
Jake, we fixed the wind. We fixed the wind earlier. We don't need it. Back up to me.
Everyone's stuck. Put her in high this time. I wonder how deep some of these holes actually are, right? Apparently that one was deep. You're moving a little there.
You quit?
You're almost there. Hit her faster. Slowly but surely.
He got the fucking stones.
Oh, are those Dunlops doing? Look at that stuff. Just friggin' soup, eh? Oh my god. Not even water anymore.
That's not stuck.
You're not the dirtiest one now.
Oh, it's stuck.
Or the second stuck. Dirtiest one.
Yeah.
Jake,
what's wrong with it?
Bring that over here. It worked.
Oh, the daddy. Yeah, clean these three are.
Oh, really? They have a longer strap in that Jeep.
Didn't look too deep before we went into it.
Oh, it's just on
the
edge.
Yeah.
Look, see, we almost
all
had
hung up. Probably should have wore boots.
Up on the front, push.
Oh, fuck,
get
the strap before
you. Grab the strap out of that Jeep. Man. Dorian!
Oh, oh. Easy there. Hit the party button.
Hit the party button. There you go. Stand on the ground and fall back. Alex. Oh, jeez.
Hey, good toss. Oh my god.
Why are we using the strap?
Does the winch take too long? Okay, pull it ahead a tad.
Look how deep it is.
That's teamwork right there. Next time. I missed it.
Oh no! Fuck you!
Hello.
All about the darts. Next up.
Next up, we best
oh,
get it.
This one.
Yeah, better get out of the way. Just go, you'll clean yourself off. Some wet darts.
Reverse
override. Jump in the river first.
I'm going to.
You guys, give her forward. Making sure you got your safety squints on.
You're watching your
like slow mo right now. Now it's a hole.
Okay, here's China, here we come.
Yeah, halfway. That's the strap.
Flavor hooks up.
Hold on, let me slow-mo it. No money in there anyway, right?
It's a wall. Yeah, but it's
a
wall.
Oh, man. Oh, that rod needs a clean.
Yeah.
That thing's gonna be getting hot soon, eh? Well, we should probably hit the creek with this thing to clean out your rod, eh?
I go for a swim.
That's what they make warranty for, right?
I don't wash the rakes.
Now, that one's even deeper, probably.
I think there's a spot or two
there.
Yeah, it's almost like dangerous, like I was slipping.
Nice.
Where are we going, the next spot? Next spot. Oh, you do have a winch on there.
Huh?
You do have a winch on there.
Yeah, it's a little rough.
Doesn't work too well. These guys aren't very good at waiting.
You guys have a tow strap?
Well, I'm tight.
You guys have to winch you out again, eh? Unless they want to pull you out. You gotta do that again, though, by the way.
That's fine.
We didn't tow. I love the sound of that thing. Comes a cool bus.
I'll just do that.
One way to clean the window up.
Yeah,
before we light on fire here.
It's all in front of
round three. I feel like she's not coming out.
Yeah, I don't know.
Until it starts again.
I'm not going through that bottle, I don't want to get wet.
Dorian's got the typical fucking dose.
Getting her muddy.
Why don't we?
Well, time to wrap this video up.
I think he's got money to pay for it once he swamps it.
I don't know, does he?
Mama does.
It's good for it. He's cleaning the rat out finally. It was either that or the freaking thing was gonna grenade.
Look at the shower you've had in a long time.
Look how clean it is now.
Oh! Put it back down on the
table. Alright, well, good shift. We'll have to do this more often. Oh man, I wasn't expecting that for sure. We'll have to get that Jeep out and definitely rip her again. Hey, you're all clean now. Hear the rocks out.
You know they say three strikes and you're out. let's watch them go through again.
Yeah. I'll take mine through the river when I get home and clean the tires up.
It'll be nice. Go swimming in this clean off after. But yeah. Thanks for fucking.
Yeah. She's definitely not clean anymore. Where'd he go?
Here's a
tractor.
Oh, here we go.
Okay,
all right. Chill out.
Good luck.
You got two of them.
All right, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to subscribe. We'll see you guys later. Till next time.